Now that we're actually at this distance, we're able to take these off now. So, I guess the first things, I know you're from Utah, but why don't you tell us a little bit more about your life? What your day-to-day is?
I work IT.
Okay.
In normal circumstances, it's only 4 miles from home.
That's nice.
although right now I'm working from home. During the weeks, it's pretty relaxed, mainly because my weekends are jam-packed. I go to a lot of car meets, car shows.
I do an excessive
amount of hiking and camping.
Being in Utah, I spend pretty much every weekend, all weekend, outdoors.
It's a lot of fun. I really like Utah, and I think it'll be a great
place. So you need a dog that can handle some energy then?
Yes.
Yep, the kind of dog that I'm looking for is a good balance. During the week, I am a bit of a couch potato, but the weekends are jam-packed, so a dog that can kind of match that energy, I think, is gonna be the best fit.
What's your history with dogs? Have you had dogs before?
My last dog was technically my mom's.
Okay.
Kind of my sister is how I treat her. Yeah. She passed 3 years ago, 2.5 now.
Okay. My mom actually had her since she was a puppy. So I actually got to kind of grow up with her. Unfortunately, she passed 2.5 years ago, but was full of life all the way to the end.
Probably 2 years old, been with us maybe 9-10 months. But personality-wise, she's one of the sweetest dogs around. She turn up, you know, she also liked to get on the couch and cuddle. To see this dog today, man, beautiful. Hey, mama.
Say hi. You snorting? You a little nervous? Yeah.
Hello.
Good girl.
Hello. You can see the boxer in her.
Beautiful, man.
I got the spot.
That's it. She's so pretty. Look at them ears.
Her legs are just meh.
I know
with
the spots.
With your hiking and stuff, how hard do you go? More like off-terrain stuff, or is it like trails and stuff?
It's trails. I don't like really going off trails too much, just as a nature person.
Yeah.
You don't want to make your own trails.
I think what makes me unique is the type of activities I want to share with a dog, either camping, hiking, or within the car scene, car meets, car shows. Daffodil is the reason that I'm down here.
I know you already.
She was a little shy when she came out. Took her a little bit to warm up.
Oh, hi.
They're all gonna sucker you in.
But once she did, she was all about getting those pets and being in my lap and really making a connection.
Oh my God.
Daffodil. We've had her for 3.5 years, actually. She was a puppy when she came to us, around 6 months old. Loves to learn new tricks and is a really active dog, but she also just loves to cuddle. She loves to play with toys. She's just an all-around, really friendly, outgoing dog.
Sheeka is one of the most adoptable dogs that we've had.
Hey. Hey, pretty. Hey. Hi. Hello. Hello. Hello.
Well, when we say she's one of the most adoptable dogs we have now, it's just like kind of all around everything about her. She loves dogs. She loves kids. She's social and she loves to exercise and go. She's definitely a dog that would go hiking all day long.
Yeah, I can see that.
And then just fall asleep.
Aren't you a pretty girl?
She doesn't know what personal space means, which I love in a dog.
Yep. That's the right thing.
I liked Sheeka's energy.
Shake. I know. Oh, you're gonna play. Yeah, she loves toys.
She was real playful, definitely was laying it on pretty thick for me.
What do you think?
What do you think?
Giving me the hugs.
And when Sheeka was just hugging me, there's no other word for it. It was a real connection. I could see it in her eyes, that she really felt comfortable with me and around me.
She just got too much out of
it. Give it up, give it up.
Working it.
I think Sheeka and Matt really hit it off, and to me it was the right balance of running around and playing, but also being focused on him and her connection with him.
Take her back and then come back. No pressure.
Today's meet and greet was more than I could have ever expected. Man, it's gonna be hard. What these dogs have been through before is shocking.
And no matter what, adopters always feel guilty leaving the dogs. Like, well, we're gonna find them homes.
Yeah.
They're gonna find their perfect ones at some point.
It's frustrating and sad to hear what they've gone through, but you'd never know it by meeting them. To think that I'll be giving one of these dogs a forever home, I'm excited and will be honored to have one with me.
I know you came here for Daffodil, but...
Well, she's the reason I came.
Yeah, but I'm saying, but there are meeting other dogs. There's... How are you feeling so far with the four of them? Are there any you're leaning more towards?
So either Daffy or Sheeka. Okay. Yeah, I just felt more of a connection.
No, I get that, absolutely.
With them. Despite having met Daffodil and it having gone really well, I think I was surprised by Sheeka. I wasn't expecting it.
All right, well, let's walk him out.
Yeah.
I think now I need to give myself, you know, a little bit of time to think about it. I just want to make sure that I make the right choice.
All right, well, when you decide on a dog, call
us.
Nice to meet you.
Good to meet you.
Let us know, and we'll start the training.
Okay, thanks.
Bye.
Bye.
Hello?
Hello.
Hi, how are you?
I'm good, how are you?
I truly believe that Daffodil and Sheeka would be great in every aspect of his life.
It was a pretty hard one, but I've decided that Sheeka is the way I'm gonna go.
I am very happy about that. I think she's a perfect fit for you, honestly.
It really came down to her hug.
She's hugging him.
What do you think?
Give me the hugs.
Oh, I love that. I think Sheeka and Matt work perfect together. She's a really social dog and loves meeting people, but she'll still calm down at his house with him. She checks all the boxes of something that he's looking for in a dog. Because you do have a very social life, I'm gonna take Sheeka to do some of the testing. I have no doubt in the world that Sheeka's gonna do wonderful. Now that I know Matt has chosen Sheeka, we can start doing her testing. We will be in touch soon, and I will hopefully be bringing Sheeka to you.
Okay.
If everything goes well with her testing, then she will be on her way to Utah and hopefully staying with Matt forever. All right, I can't wait to see you. Bye.
Bye.
Welcome home!
She is ready
go
to
go check
run.
It out.
You ready?
Go check it out.
All right, I'm just gonna do this. Go for it, woman.
Go for it.
She's not gonna know what to do with all this space.
What do you think?
She's definitely mad.
This is all yours.
Come on,
Sheeka.
Look at her face right
hey,
now.
Hello.
She is right now. She's just pumped about the grass.
I was a little, you know, nervous that she wouldn't settle in or wouldn't be comfortable right away, but that was not the case at all. She was clearly very comfortable right from the start and excited to be here.
Go get
it. You're fast. I feel like it was impossible to not smile watching her in that backyard. If we would have just left her back there for hours, she probably would have just kept going.
Sheeka!
This is what pure happiness looks like.
It is.
That's exactly what I wanted to see. It was the exact definition of pure joy and happiness watching her.
Sheeka! So proud, so happy.
She keeps smiling too.
I think the moment I knew that everything was gonna work out was when we got the toy and she proceeded to parade around the yard, excited as could be, squeaking the ball. I think it was worth the wait, for sure.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Send us all the pictures of you guys camping.
Oh, absolutely. Lots and lots of pictures.
All right, goodbye, Sheeka. Hey.
It's truly a privilege to be able to give Sheeka this new life with a home and a backyard and mountains and lots of hiking. And to think where she's kind of come from, it's really an honor to be able to provide this for her.
Go get it.
We've had Sheeka for a few years now, and trying to find the right adopter for her was a little bit more challenging. And knowing that we did and Sheeka will be here forever is, I mean, it's why we do what we do. And it's a great feeling getting to leave knowing that Sheeka's in her perfect home.